Hey everybody, my name's Kate Austin. I'm a fitness professional from the UK, and today I'm in Superboost Gym Dubai. I'm going to be showing you the best four exercises for your legs. So in fourth place, we have an isolation exercise, which is a leg extension. Isolation means that it works one muscle rather than a group of muscles. Compound means it works a group of muscles. So let me show you how this one works. Exercise number three is going to be a leg press. Very safe exercise to do, even if you have a bad back or anything like that, because you're supported the whole time. This again just focuses on the legs. Again, let me show you how this works. Okay, let's do exercise number two. This is a lunge. Or lunges, we can call them both. This is a compound exercise, meaning that it works numerous muscle groups. Now, it's going to work your quads, your hamstrings, your glutes, your core, everything. You need to make sure you get this right. Okay, so exercise number one, the common exercise that everybody associates with legs is a squat. Now, this is another exercise that I can't stress enough needs to be done properly and safely. You can get serious injuries if you don't do this right. Now, a common mistake people make when they say squat, people bend their knees. It's not a knee bend that needs to start this exercise, it's a hip flex. So you push your hips back